And the whistle is blown by Angus Gardner, and Damian McKenzie gets us going. Oh, and an intercept straight away. Oh, that's the quickest try of all time. Ramaka Poihipi. Inside 10 seconds, the Chiefs have scored.
He wasn't actually going to contest the catch. He just put himself in that passing channel and got some reward for his hard work.